This is every parent's nightmare.
I was feeling really good, actually. And I just woke up in the hospital.
Processing speeds and things like that are all so much improved.
High-grade gliomas, it is a devastating diagnosis because outcomes are so poor for those patients. Virus, a cold sore virus that it has been altered so that a gene has been removed to make it safe so that it can't replicate or injure normal cells, but it can replicate in and kill cancer cells.
To me, it sounded, you know, pretty absurd because they were telling us, you know, that they're going to put a virus in you, right? So, you know, they did say, I guess, though, that it is it's a semi-deactivated virus, so it's not actually the real virus. You know, it's a dead version of it.
At his 5-month scan, we started to notice in the areas where the virus had been injected that there were cysts starting to form or holes forming where the tumor previously was. And these over time have just become more numerous and have become larger in size, and so that there's less and less tumor remaining.
When I see these scans, you know, it reassures me that what I'm doing is good and that it is going away.
We're on the right path. That's exactly what I pray for, these results, that it would just go away, that his body would fight it. He'd have a chance at winning this.